Well, hello, ladies and gentlemen. Wait, what? No, that's for concerts. Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Janet. I'm a stage presence coach for singers. Pink Floyd, Comfortably Numb. I know Pink Floyd. I know their music. I like their music. I have not seen this performance. So let's see if they perform well. If they perform in such a way that we can feel the emotions, that it affects us. Yeah. Within the first note. Isn't this real music? I mean, do you know what I mean? I love his voice, the tone. You are only coming through in waves. Your lips move, but I can't hear what you say. When I was a child, I had a fever. My hands felt just like two balloons. Now I've got that feeling once again. I can't explain. You will not understand. This is not real musicians. I mean. This guitar, it's almost like it's singing. No computer would ever be able to produce such real. Oh, that was really cool with those lights. Super cool. I love the stage. And the circulating speaker is very cool. Does it mean something? I turned to look, but it was gone. I cannot put my finger on it now. The child has grown.
This guitar solo is crazy. It's epic.
Just the solo alone is telling a story. This is sick! If you can get the whole audience to stand up and cheer like that, you have good stage presence. Wasn't that the most melodic, musical, heartfelt, epic guitar solo you have ever witnessed? Commitment to the moment is one of the most important things about the stage presence. Like, how committing to the moment was that? I am shocked. To my very core. I mean, I knew they were great, but it's like you know someone's good and then you go and see them and you're like, man, you really are good. Bye bye.